The highlight of the day was Fuku lying on the runway.